It all went wrong the day our father, the Duke of Griffin, died. Irina was sold to a cruel lord, Sandor, forced into exile, and Kirill lost his soul. Father's death was not an accident. Anastasia, our beloved sister, stabbed him in the heart. I am the Duke now. And I am alone. The shadow of death is upon us, cursing our entire family. Pitting brother against sister. But our struggle is just a single drop in a chalice of tears and blood. An ancient storm is rising.